This video is going to show you how to use your bottle manager tool to quit bottles and also how to add bottles and remove bottles. These are all accomplished from one single tab in the bottle manager. So the first thing that I'm going to do is go ahead and fire up CrossOver and fire up our bottle manager. And you'll see here on the bottle tab, I have three bottles installed on this machine. Over on the right here, we have some buttons, so if I needed to shut this bottle down or quit it, I can use these buttons to quit that bottle. And in case an application gets hung, I can also use a force quit on that bottle. That's a very graceful way of shutting that bottle down without necessarily having to monkey with it. The other thing you can do from this panel is you can also create and delete bottles. So creating a bottle is relatively easy. You just go down here to the little plus symbol and you'll be asked to put a name in for your new bottle. And it's also at this place that you can designate what flavor bottle you want that to be, whether it's going to be XP, Vista, Win98, what have you. So going ahead and clicking on create, we'll go ahead and manufacture that bottle, and it takes a little while to make this happen. But there we have it. The bottle has now been created. And just in terms of what's happened on the file system, if we were to go over to our advanced tab and open that bottle up, you'll see here in the Finder that under Library Application Support CrossOver Bottles, we now have a new set of folders called Foo. And underneath Foo, we have our drive C. Here's where we would put our program files, etc., etc., etc. Likewise, if I decide that I am tired of bottle Foo and I no longer want it to be around, I can get rid of it very simply by just going in and clicking on the minus side here to delete it. And I'll go ahead, and then you can see it shuts it down. And similarly, what's happened in the underlying file structure, again, you'll see that that set of folders underneath our bottles directory, we're now back to three bottles. The Foo set of folders has disappeared completely. So that's how you use the bottle manager to create bottles, to destroy bottles, and also to shut bottles down. Thank you.